So guys, welcome to another video, and we're going to walk down the farm. So, hope you enjoy. Yeah, so we near the turtle there. In north here.
Bobby! That was the end of the last one.
If you're talking to Jenny, that's not right.
We've just got to North Pier. It's absolutely gorgeous day today. So yeah, we'll take a walk down the pond and see what it's like. There's Blackpool's Hamlet again. Yeah, so there's no pig. Fairly busy, aren't they? Quite a few people on the farm. I believe that's the wedding chapel just there. Quite a few people on the beach in there. Looks really calm. A couple of donkeys out and about. Yeah, we'll have a look and see how the Christmas bad eating is coming along. And there, of course, is the Blackpool Tower. It's hard to believe that was the live webcam which watches the farm from, I think it's that building over there. I've got a couple of stalls being all set up. So it's nice to see what's coming along. There's the Skyfire, which is all getting set up. I'm not entirely sure what that's. Alright. Kind of like a mini bridge thing being put up. think it's some fudge going up. Skydance Live. Hey, what got me up there? Call tonight is a video. It should all be set up around here. So they call it. It should be all swinging and dancing right about then. Come next weekend. Yeah, there's quite a few people on the phone. I'd say for a Saturday, this time of year. I'd say it's exceptionally busy.
You know what, it took me about 3 hours.
You got the Golden Mile Sea Life Centre, Funland over there. Quite a few attractions, some of which are open throughout the entire season, throughout the year.
Yeah, you guys get close.
Yeah, we'll be outside.
Yeah, I like.
I think some are shut on like Monday to Friday, but come weekend they're normally open. Yeah, it is an exceptional Saturday. As far as I'm aware of, there's no events going on, but for Saturday, this time of season, there's quite a few people, don't you? Which is not heard of before. Saying that, this will be my first year, I think, of doing these sort of videos. So unfortunately, I don't have anything to compare it to. If I had something to compare it to, I would do. Yeah, we've got the central pier just here. Yeah, it's pretty busy. Quite a few people about. We'll continue anyway. See what it's like further up. So near the pump house at the moment. Yeah, it's lots of fun. Okay, these are shut for the season. Of course, we've got central pages there. Few people, right? actually sure what's attracts all these seals, but quite a few of them floating about. Quite a few people on the common moment. It's really, really calm. There's lots of fun. Prime Burger, that's all shut for the rest of the year till next year. Quite a few places should reopen, possibly February or March next season. Of course I may be doing a video on the Sunday, which will be the 12th of November. But it depends on how busy it is. I mean, sorry. Depends on what weather's like. If it's like this, yeah, I can definitely vouch for it. Not sure you can tell, but there's three aircraft up there. So if I make that four. It's such a picturesque picture, that. It really is. So calm. And of course we've got the Pug Beach there in the background, in the distance, running. So it's nice to see that the Pudge Beach is open. I think the Manchester pub's shut. Be honest, you wouldn't think to yourself, nah. I know it is open. But it's quiet. Yeah, just going back to the park and the beach here. It's pretty busy. On the pavement side over there, it's pretty quiet. So I think a lot of people might be resisting the temptations that lay under the side. That bit of dew going over there. Quite a few people getting sat back. And look at that weather, it is gorgeous, it really is. Blackpool always looks so nice on this, in the sun. Yeah, let me know in comments down below guys, whether you watch this on the TV or mobile or tablet or PC or laptop. It's amazing how far you can actually see in distance in this sort of weather. Yeah. Yeah, it is November time. And I mean, whether or not it has an impact with everyone having a normal working life like Monday, Friday, then they can't really do much till November. Or some people maybe they're like us, they're working throughout the season. There's quite a few other seaside resorts around the UK. So if you're from any of them, like Morecambe or whatever, you've got lots of them to come out with. What city or town you're from. Or what country you're in. Be nice, be interesting to know whereabouts in the world you're watching me from. And even though it's busy along the beach and on the park, quite a few dog walkers out and about. I do need to plan to take my dog for a decent walk one day. I'm not sure who's last. I'm not sure who's last sees walks that I do on that. He loves walking, but whether he'll last all this, I don't know. Might try him tomorrow. It's nice weather. We'll go up to King Square roundabout. You'll probably see in the next video or two. What I'll talk about or not. It's just so fascinating to see what Blackpool's like. Different times of the year. I mean, we know obviously August is going to be a busy period. Thank you. And hopefully there'll be more videos yet to come. Yeah, so I thought I'd have a bit of a change from walking all the way down the prom. Get a bit of this grass area. Of course we've got the South Pier in the background just there. And so it looks like it's starting to go down already. It's only 3 o'clock. Got about what, another 2 hours till it's sunset. Well, something like that anyway. Got Waltley Road just here. With the good old Notchies. Or Notchies, whatever it's called. Whatever people want to call it. We've of course got McDonald's across the road from us. Couple of food places down the pond that are still open. Always nice to see. Queen's Hotel and Viking Hotel. Of course, the Queen's Hotel offers public parking. It does have a pretty decent sized car park there. We've got the Viking Hotel. So we had the central pier just there, from Blackpool Town in distance. It's not that far between each pier. Of course we've got copyright music on the south pier. Some good vibes coming off the pier.
you run after them, we'll go home.
That's like that food unit's closed for the first season. Yeah, he wants four drinks and ice cream.
I've
got a Velvet Coaster Chippy next door to it. Couple of feed outlets. See no one sat with her camper. Got the egg roll stuff in a casino just here. There's a rotten bar with the Sandcastle water park. Not too sure what that season is like, to be honest. Couple of little signs around here. And we of course have Blackpool Pleasure Beach. Which I'll incorporate into this video. Yeah, it's all singing and dancing. Got the nice bus ride just here. We've got the big one. I'm not sure how they'd actually go about replacing that helix section when it comes to it. They're going to see a scaffolding go up there, and it's going to be like a floating scaffolding hopping around the entire helix. Which of course it will be in sections, the whole helix. But it's how they go about doing it. So imagine what they'll probably do. They'll start from the ground, work up with scaffolding, and they'll have to have like floating scaffolding on all the white section, and then they'll have to have crane access on the park itself. That's only speculation. From writing what I'm saying, I'd be quite happy. They've got Ripley's Believe It on that open. I think that's open throughout the whole... I think that's open throughout the week, to be honest. And just a bit further up, we've got the scaffolding going in place ready for the Big One retrack. It would benefit us from the whole retrack. But I'll do this scale. Can't do it in one single. Just here, they've got the scaffolding going up slowly but surely. Just on this section right here. So I'll have a look and see if they've seen out in Fusion. It's a shame that this has never been open. It's quite fascinating, you just go to like an airport, something's just jumping out here. But I've never been in it either. So we'll have a last quick walk up here. We'll have a look at Infusion. See if they're emptying out. See if they're emptying out the lake or not. Well, they've got the water in. one day, maybe just to have a walk down the park. Friends, is the old monorail track. Which still leaves here today, after all this time. Not too sure why they've not moved the entire lot, but... Because it's out of memories. And here we've got the Hobbier Street Bar. And there's the Grand National. And nope, no sign of it yet. Yeah, I think it's just coming to the station. So folks, if you enjoyed that video, feel free to hit the thumbs up button, hit subscribe, don't forget to ding on that notification bell, and I will see you in the next video. So for now, peace out, take care, hope you have a good day. Catch you next time.